上叫拖，这个说法不一样，其实用劲是一样的。所以这推的时候，你看这个动作在缓慢柔和的情况下，然后我们再运气一样。靠是用身体躯干它的各个部位，两路拳相辅相成，互为其根。
Today, wider society is getting more and more familiar with Tai Chi Quan. Some famous people are also actively participating in the promotion of Tai Chi. Also, Chen Zhenglei is also busier and busier. He is often invited to places all over China, as well as internationally, to teach Tai Chi Quan.
Li Lianjie 本身是咱武术界的人，这几年通过武术运动员又变成了这个影视界的演员，著名演员。他利用他的知名度，现在又后来他加入佛学，他有一种悟道的那种感觉。他现在呢，又通过他的影响力，他又想投入到太极事业。因为太极文化是咱民族的文化，是根，所以他看到了这些，然后又返回来，又想推太极，这是个好事。他利用他的知名度和影响力，马云呢是企业家，他有经济基础，他两个人一结合，这种力量，那是对推广武术和太极拳这种力量，那是不可小看的，这是咱武术界的春天一样，又助了一把力。
Chen Zhenglei recalls the difficult process of promoting Chen Taiji up to today. Those past events are still vivid in his memory. At the end of 1974, Chen Zhenglei was working in a machinery factory in the countryside as a purchaser. Due to his frequent business trips, he used these opportunities to promote Chen-style Taiji.
一下车都是先找公园，公园是练功的地方，我天天早上晚上可以练功，又是接触人的场所。你到那里一练，他就跟公园里边一般人练的不一样，都很吸引人。你还没练完，都好多人都围过来了。练完以后，他们都问你老师，你是不是神家过来的？然后就这样认识了，说你来干啥？你在哪住？然后我就告诉他在哪住。晚上他们都跑到我那个房间去了，能不能在这里多住，教教我们太极？就这样的，他们都想方设法就帮助你办事。所以过去是你去找人家说好话，还得跟人家送烟送酒，那个叫手榴弹，然后烟叫二十响，你没有这些东西，你根本说话都说不上去。但是咱呢，就是靠这个太极拳作为交流，然后他们都愿意给你帮忙，找熟人找关系，然后给你把事情办成了，那你在这里住一段时间，就可以教他们太极，所以成了一个太极外交。
As time passes, more and more people have started to learn Tai Chi. Chen Zhenglei found that in addition to those who want to practice in order to stay fit and cultivate themselves, many people are also enthusiastic about exploring the combat functions of Tai Chi. Push hands is a method of training the combat aspects of Tai Chi.
推手是两个人的关系，是两个人要接触的，所以他用这种推手的方法，用棚捋挤按踩裂肘靠这种层次，它叫什么功夫？叫知彼的功夫。要通过咱们两个人练习，我要了解对方，掌握对方。所以前边叫知己，后边叫知彼。所以咱中国讲《孙子兵法》，知己知彼，百战百胜，百战不殆。所以都是这个道理。
Chen-style Taiji was born in the age of cold weapons, originally featuring weapon combat methods of the battlefield.
谈到功夫，冷兵器时代，枪炮没有发明之前，它不是以强身健体为目的的，那就要上阵作战打仗用的，所以它是以练功为目的，尤其是它的螺旋缠绕，它加大了 肌肉骨骼的扭动作用，然后它可以促使气血循环，促使气血循环可以疏通经络，引动内气，这经络内气打通了，促使血液在体内越流越旺，它就会起到强身健体、防病治病的作用。
Chen Zhenglei worked as a machinery purchase officer for 10 years. During those 10 years, he not only promoted Tai Chi, but also actively participated in martial arts competitions organized every year.
虽然是当工人给厂里办事，但是每年都要参加一个省里比赛，一个国家比赛。那时候比赛可不是现在业余的，一被列入这个比赛的行列的正式运动员的时候，首先要集训三个月，你参加省里比赛集训三个月，然后又选拔上了要代表省里参加国家比赛又集训三个月，所以这三个月六个月都是搞这个。
Available now from MushinMartialCulture.com are traditional high-quality solid steel training straight swords, broadswords, and other weaponry. As China has been reforming and opening up, so has Tai Chi become more and more popular. This ancient martial art has gradually become an avenue through which China has promoted its culture internationally.
结果一年半时间，我们陈家沟接待了27个外国代表团，有美国的、日本的、东南亚的、欧洲的，一下去了20多个代表团。我们河南省政府就成立了武术协会、武术处、武术馆，而且要了编制。武术馆是事业单位，武术处是行政单位，武术协会是民间团体，这三位一体的一个机构，就把我们。陈家沟这四个老师和少林寺六个老师就调到了省里。
Chen style Tai Chi originated from a small village and has experienced hundreds of years of turbulent history. Finally, it realized a period of great development. With more and more people wanting to learn, Chen Zhenglei realized that he could not do this task alone.He was determined to organize its theoretical corpus into teaching materials, allowing more people to learn Chen style Tai Chi through such avenues.
当时我那种想法，为啥要做这个事？一个人，一个家庭，一个家族，一个流派，你的推广普及的程度是有限的，你要把它搞成文字图像，然后翻译成。世界各种文字，它这种传播是无限的，可能在短短的时间内，它就会遍布世界。哎，我当时这样想法，有这个想法，我一步一步真的做到了。这都是社会各界，包括我那些学生弟子的帮助下，搞成了这么多文字，这么多版本。
Perhaps it was the will of destiny. From Chen Zhaopi to Chen Zhenglei, through the efforts of masters and apprentices, Chen style Tai Chi has been passed on for decades. Chen Zhenglei is committed to his uncle Chen Zhaopi's desire for Chen style Tai Chi to be transmitted and promoted thoroughly.Wherever Chen Zhenglei goes, he not only imparts the technical skills of Tai Chi, but he also discusses the philosophical underpinnings of the art with students. Light but not floating, settled but not stiff, fast but not chaotic, slow but not scattered, these are the standards by which Chen Zhenglei measures the quality of his students' kung fu.These terms also imply the concept of Chen style Tai Chi's emphasis of both internal and external cultivation. Chen Zhenglei states that Tai Chi was nurtured through China's long culture. Although today its understanding and practice by young people is still limited, he hopes that more young people will gain an understanding of Tai Chi and actively participate in its practice to ensure growth into the future. Thank you for watching this episode. If you enjoy our work, please do click like and subscribe and share this video. Visit our official website at mushinmartialculture.com to find out more about our endeavors, to visit our online store, and to find out more about our online learning program, the Huajin Online Learning Program. If you'd like to support us, you may do so through our Patreon support page, which is found at patreon.com/mushinmartialculture.